Are you doing this work to facilitate growth or to become famous? Which is more important, getting or letting go?
Following a dream is something that you thought to not really believe in, especially in a place like Trinidad. It's usually just go and get government work, go to university, do what you do, make two churn, and dead. And nothing really wrong with that when I think about it, because living a normal life is a peaceful life. You can really get to enjoy yourself, you can really get to make memories, and the focus is on enjoying your personal life. But what does happen when you try to chase a dream that not within the normal path, that do have a set path for you to follow? Like, for example, if I wanted to become a doctor, although it's a dream and it's possible, it have a set path. You know, I know exactly where I want to go. I know exactly what I need to do. But if your dream outside of that box, it's like you kind of had to make your own path now. Like, I had this analogy where they say, it had the highway, and it have like the people who decided to go and cut through the bush and make a track. And I feel like I fall into that category somehow. Like, don't get me wrong, since I young I have a value for the arts. That might sound kind of cliche, but I just like artistic shit, even though I'm not really the most artistic person. But I just gravitate towards it naturally. That's what I realize. And I was even asking myself, like, do I even gravitate towards this, or I just buying into a dream itself? Like, buying into the American dream, buying into being an influencer, buying into doing some YouTube shit. But I realize, like, my whole life I've been doing some kind of weird shit which I cannot ignore. I've been doing drawings, I've been doing skits, I've been doing, like, for as long as I could remember, like, since primary school, log, I had a comic series that I make up in my head, and I used to draw it and bring it to school to show people, called Rasta Jack, where, like, it was based off of Santana in a way, but I create my own character, and that character now is Spoongy Wing. I realize I kind of just fucking crazy too, you know? That another thing too, but I say all that to say, fuck, I don't even know what I want to say. I guess I say now this to ask the question of purpose. What is your purpose? Do you feel like you're living within your purpose right now? Do you feel like you're moving towards a purpose? Is there even an individual purpose? Or is there a purpose for the whole of humanity in our way? Because you really should just get a job and contribute to mankind. And you really should just procreate and make some kids. Because the more looking at the shit that they're pushing now, is a kind of weird separation, individualistic ideal or way of looking at life now. I know this shit sounds like some real madman thing, but I feel like I want to. And I ain't gonna lie, since the start of COVID, I kind of just been in a state of existentialism, where I continuously questioning everything around me, questioning the people around me, I questioning my purpose, I questioning my value, I questioning every fucking thing. And I don't feel like that day without a reason, now, because sometimes you need to trust vibes, you need to trust energy, you need to just trust the feeling. And don't get me wrong, the feeling could be complete stupidness sometimes. Don't take the teeth head too. Sometimes the feeling is bullshit and you're just in your head, and that's a true thing too. But intuition and feeling is a real thing though. I know we scientifically cannot prove it, we scientifically cannot describe it, but it's a known thing throughout every being on the planet too. Because when you get a feeling, when you get instincts, you just know. If that makes sense, bro. All I'm saying is I feel the feeling. But another thing I realize is you could never stay in a state of existentialism forever, because you just forget to fucking live your life and do what you need to do. I guess I'll lead me to the next point of, but anyways, motivation and a spark and feeling like you have drive again. I feel like that is what I'm going through currently right now. And my motivation comes from my external source. Because people like to say that you need to always pull yourself up by your bootstraps. You need to always motivate yourself. You can't rely on nobody. But sometimes you need that spark from an external source. Sometimes you need a jump start. You need somebody to help you out. And hopefully this video could do that for somebody. If some random person see it.